Conventional insurance is not compatible in Islam because it involves with some of the elements which are clearly prohibited from the Sharia point of view. However, the concept of risk management by itself is a very valid concept in Islam because Muslims are in fact encouraged to mitigate as much as possible all types of risk that a certain disaster may happen or befall them. So the word insurance as to insure oneself against a certain type of disaster is fairly fine. However, the thing is the mechanism or the risk management method have to comply with the Sharia requirements. So in the Islamic finance industry today, we have a very competitive alternative to the conventional insurance that we call the Takaful industry. So what is Takaful? Takaful is in fact an Arabic word which means cooperative or mutual guarantee. It is indeed a cooperative scheme which involves all the participants in the scheme to contribute a certain contribution to the pool of funds which with the purpose of coverage between all the participants. So the payment of the contribution will be pooled together with other participants' contributions as well, and all the participants will have the mutual agreement amongst them that the fund will be used for the purpose of coverage in the event of loss or certain disaster that may happen to any of the participants in the scheme. Therefore, the contribution that a participant pays to the pool of funds is not similar with the premium concept in the conventional insurance, because the word which is used in the Takaful scheme is actually tabarruk. Tabarruk means a donation. So a participant of a Takaful scheme is actually giving donation to the pool of funds which at the end will benefit each other, all the participants in the scheme. I think it is also worth mentioning here that all Takaful operators in the world will have its own Sharia committee or its own Sharia team which will help and assist to ensure that the pool of funds will be administered, managed and invested according to the Sharia principles.